Hi, today we're going to turn a baby rattle, and I'm going to do it out of maple. Let's go ahead and do that.
All right, all I did was I went ahead and trued it up and then put a tenon down on the end, and we'll go ahead and start working the handle part of it right here. I'm just going to bring it down quite a bit. Just a roughing gouge. Try and remember to tell you as we move along. This is just a smaller roughing gouge. The roughing gouge too is just a little bit smaller. I can get in a little closer with it. This is just a detail gouge. Back the tail stock off here. All right, now we're just going to come in with a parting tool. live it. About right there. All right, now we're just going to go ahead and sand it up and then part it off, and we'll turn the top of the rattle. Go ahead and finish running through your grits here, and then we'll go ahead and part it off. Going to use that hacksaw to take it off. All right. Okay, there we go. And we left a little tendon on it, and we're just going to go ahead and hollow this part out here so it'll seat back in there.